guys, welcome back to my new channel. It's Aline, and today I'll be drawing cinnamon buns. I actually have a little sample right over here. It's really cute. I'm just gonna place it right over here. All you need is a pencil, some markers, and something to color with, and let's start. So I actually never seen a cinnamon bun in real life. I only seen them in pictures, video, and I can only picture in my mind, so I'm gonna try my best to make it look realistic, but yeah, it might not look as real, or it might not look like the ones you see, but anyways, I'm just gonna start.
Thank you.
So now I'm all done my drawing and it's time to color. So I'll be using this color. And this color. Now I'm done coloring the first cinnamon bun. I will be using markers to outline it. I'll be doing the second one in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so now I'm done coloring this one, and for the bottom, I still have a lot of empty space, so I'll just be writing cinnamon roll, cinnamon bun in here, and I think I'll be using markers to write it. I'll be using this dark green. And next, I'll be using this very, very dark blue. next, I'll be using this lighter blue. And then I'll be using this color. It's like gray, but like, it's like gray and blue, navy blue. I've never used this color before, so I'm excited to test it out and see. I think the color's pretty good, and definitely will be using it in my next video or other videos that I'll be making in the future. Okay, and now I'm gonna be using this orange for the word bun. So, B, and then for the U part, I'll be using this blue. And then for the very last part, I will be using this. So I'll be drawing. So this is for the last part. And for the middle part, I'll be using this blue. Okay, so I'm done. That's it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you haven't, please hit the subscribe button and smash the bell and give me a giant thumbs up. Bye, hope you enjoyed this video. Bye bye.